I've had a built or still there. I don't know. I feel like Humpty Dumpty falling apart.
Hey, I'm still finished.
I'll totally do it.
I totally do.
Let's do it. I got a mic. We'll do it together.
The end of the spring.
You're
going
to get a lot of attitude.
Where they did their little mini championship. And I ran for the game. I got home and I was tired. I showered. I ate.
Yeah. I'm mostly going to Detroit.
Yeah.
I woke up.
I think it's 13.
Gary is
0 ASU.
soon as I can.
Good job, Sarah. Keep after it. Go, Paige.
Ross still has the ball.
She might be on the bench now.
Pass to number 11, Maggie Scott. Over to Benavides. Ball around, Claire Zucker. Now with Emma. Pass to Sarah Zucker at the X.
Number 17.
Zucker controlling from X. Pass to Scott. And shot and save. We call that a shot. Aaron Scott.
And then the Massey sisters are on.
Shot. See if we can get on the scoreboard here. The line. a line, you feel a line. Shot. The stick got hit from behind. Good defense by ASU. He's still not on the stick.
All right, Quail. Nice, Anna.
Quail to Burgess. There we go. Jocelyn Burgess all the way. Now it's a hot shooting space. Gigi picks up a loose ball to Emma. Sarah Zucker with the ball. Burgess to Zucker. Nikki, Lime. Over to Ashlyn. Burgess to Emma.
Catch the ball, D.
Pass through. Ground ball. Jocelyn Burgess with the ground ball. Over to Emma. Shot. Nice backup by Heat. Gigi.
What's Gigi's name?
Shot. Errant. Zucker to Lime. Nice check by ASU. Loose ball, still ASU. Ball behind the net, Sarah Zucker, move, roll, and And score, Sarah Zucker. Nice move. 3-2, ASU Desert Heat. right. Grab the ball.
Go, go. Hand out, hand out, hand out. Turn
around.
Hand out, turn
around. Hey, ball. Hit right! it up.
Stay in the red.
Stay red. One. I swear.
Many groups band together heat.
13, excuse me. Robinson with the pass.
Way to go, Jaden!
Yeah, because a lot of times, you know, I mean, a goalie, is called goalie or by their number, right? And like you guys were talking about, like the young ones not knowing what their number is and all that stuff. But sometimes some random person is just like
a top level team,
right? It's like in the front of the room, but at least you're hurt. It works enough. But otherwise, like,
pick up.
Goal side, Leah, goal side.
Goal right. And a senior going to play for University of Colorado at Colorado Springs next year. Gigi Riviere, who plays for Xavier High School. She is a junior. Pass to Claire Zucker, and a score! Nice move, Claire! Number 8 with an assist from Gigi Riviere, who is a junior. Junior to senior.
Way to go, girls!
He retakes the lead.
Nice job, GJ!
After the turnover, ASU picks it up. pressure. Sucker. Back to Emma. Wow, there's a lot of slashing and they're not calling it. Force and a turnover.
Bad pass by
Emma. Ball's on the ground. Picked up by number 26 on ASU. Set it up here. Velez with the ball. Four. Senior plays for Capro High School. And a shot and save by the goalie.
Nice save.
Here to Kelsey Pinto.
That's actually Brianna. It's Brianna.
Watch the ball!
next
girls.
Time, okay?
1, 2, 3, 4, go!
Robinson out of Denver, Colorado. That makes it Desert Heat 9, ASU 8. By that call. All right, Pinta with the ball again. Let's see if we get something to go our way. Delaney Cutter on D, number 7. Brianna Gardner, and a score. Pinta to Gardner. D Beach train working again. And the score is now 9-9. Tie ball game. All right, Jeff is telling me it's the lead.
Awesome.
Trying to get it. turnover. ASU. Empty stick check heat. ASU retains the ball. And two with the ball. Caroline Kelly over to Kelsey Pinta. Ashton Campbell on defense over to number two. And the score. Shot and score. And ASU takes their first lead in a really long time. 10-9. All right. Heat's got to get something going here in the fourth. Three straight goals by ASU, and they take the lead 10-9. Nikki's going to be back on the draw. Okay. Some new mojo. Some substitutions. Christiana coming in for Gigi on attack. And D. Looks like we had Chloe coming back in. Zana's going to take the press on the side.
Circle,
and here we go, 10-10 ball game. daughter of the vice president, daughter of Tucker. Alright, here we go. Number three. Got the ball, top of the circle. Kelsey Pinta. And she scores. Shot from the breakaway. Tough angle. ASU takes the lead 11-10. 4:42 left in the fourth. Coach Team is giving a little coaching to the defense down there. She is our coach, acting as a ref tonight, but always taking the opportunity to give a little tips to the girls on the defensive team. Ross is going to take the drive. Get aggressive. Come on, Paloma. Get aggressive on the circle there. Peyton Ross. Draw.
4 minutes left.
All right. Down by one. Heat. 4 minutes left in the game. Stall. Ball's at X, being defended by Zanna. All right, looks like we're going to try to stall. Kill the clock here, Chris. Not a lot of movement.
They definitely slowed it down.
Number 10 with the ball. Hannah Nichols. Is that to number. Oh, good defense. Nice job. I think that is Adley DeCampus over there. Really nice force turnover by DeCampus. Gets it back to the goalie. We're going to try to switch the field over to Ross. Really nice drive. On the far side with the clear. Trying to be double teamed by Cutter and DeCampos. Delaney Cutter's on D. Let's see. Brianna Gardner pulls it out. Didn't have the shot. Balls at X. I think we're going to get a roll here. Let's see if they can defend it. Cutter's on D. Okay. We're going to get a one-on-one. Oh, errant pass. Let's see if he gets lucky here. All right, we're not defending very well.
2 minutes.
All right, sidelines down to that pressure. Let's see if they hear. Number two with the ball. Nice job again. That was Delaney Cutter with the forced turnover. Great defense. Lots of swinging going on.
Close to the hood.
Picking her up. Number 13, Robinson with the ball. We're going to have to double team. Less than a minute here, 55 seconds. ASU up by one. All right, we got a double team. Come on, girls.
Pressure! Pressure, come on!
Pinta with the ball, top of the circle. Number 3, DeCampo's defending. That's the defender you want on. Nice job, Hadley. Stick on her. Come on, Hadley. Get her. Come on, Hadley. All right, she clears it. She gets it to Robinson. Oh, Robinson with the shot and score. And that was the game. 12-2 ASU. Less than 15 seconds. And that was Kelsey's mother screaming at the end there. I hear that. Didn't think I'd hear that scream anymore after high school. All right. Here we go, Mike. Got this problem. Ball it.
talk about later tonight.